The Fox and Stork. Once there lived a fox and a stork in a forest. One day, the fox invited Stork for lunch. Stork agreed to the invitation. The cunning fox put some liquid food in a plate. The stork could not drink from the plate and returned home with empty stomach. The stork decided to teach a lesson to the fox. Few days later, the stork invited the cunning fox for dinner. The stork put the food to the fox in a pitcher with a very narrow neck. The fox could not put its mouth inside the pitcher and returned home with hunger. The cunning fox regretted its action. The moral of the story is, what you sow is what you reap.